Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the video. Today we're going to be looking at base Eusebio da Silva Ferreira, the Portuguese superstar that played for Benfica, the Portuguese hero that quite possibly might be the greatest ever striker to play the game. Now, Eusebio at the moment, when I picked him up on Thursday night, I think it was Thursday night. I can't remember when I picked him up, but I picked him up 1,250,000 coins. But I just did a bit of research. He's gone up. He's gone to almost 1.4 million coins. So he's had a 200k increase in price. And I think that might be down to team of the season being slightly underwhelming, according to certain somebody. However, according to some people, I'm not saying myself, but I do believe that the market did increase. What did I think about Eusebio? He was absolutely insane. Now, I used his mid card before, and his mid card only cost me 800k. Now, I don't know how much that has gone up for. Now, I bought him for 877,000 coins, the mid card, and I thought he was incredible. The base, he was also insane. I mean, his dribbling, fantastic. Where this card is better than the mid, I have to say 100% is better when it comes to pace, stamina, and in my opinion, this one's got slightly better dribbling. His left stick is insane. That's what I saw anyway. When it comes to negatives, I do believe that the mid is better value. I don't want to be rude, but even though this card is insane and I love him, I just don't think he's 400-500k more than the mid. You know, no way. No, I'm not buying that. But this is an insane card. I loved him. Scored me so many goals. He's got the 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills, 5-9, high medium work rates. His attack positioning is lethal. His passing is really good. I don't think his shooting is better than the mid. And his passing is not better than the mid. And I do think them two are very important facets of the game. But where this card really does, where I love this card to bits, is I think he's more versatile than the mid. The mid can be used in mid. What a stupid idiot. Keep your mouth shut. Sorry, I'm talking to myself. The mid can be used in central attacking midfield, or CAM, and can be used in strike. But this card, on the other hand, can be used in the striker position, in the CAM position, in LAM and RAM. So I do think this card is more versatile thanks to that amazing pace. But overall, this is a sensational card. I loved him to bits. He scored me so many goals. I loved his left stick. This is a sublime icon and a feared icon, even in the latter stages of FIFA. Even though this card came out in the start of FIFA and was in the game initially, this card is still evokes and imposes fear in their opponent. It's still a very scary card to come up against. Even though, you know, you might have a brilliant defense, this guy will still trouble you. I loved him to bits. Incredible stamina as well. I can't believe how fit he is and how fast he is as well. What an insane icon this card was. But overall, I'm going to give him a 9.3 out of 10. And the reason why he's not getting a higher rating than the mid is because the mid is better value for money. However, I do think this is the better card, but not 500,000 coins worth more. You know what I mean? No. Right, anyway, sorry, I'll stop ranting now. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.